Different things to admit to students who step up to me and ask, hi, what's your name? Are you a freshman? What's your major? This is indeed a common way to start a conversation. It will give us a basic understanding on what the person will be in the future and what they are interested in. Andrew is a person who is biology major and is on the track of pre-med. He first himself interested in becoming a doctor when he is in a science class where he dissected the frog, and he finds himself pretty much like biology, and he actually do well in science and medicine. He also likes to meet people, and the other reason for him to become wanting to become a doctor is that it can help the people in need and make some impact on them. When I first interviewed Andrew, we didn't start it off talking about majors. We actually talked about families and backgrounds, which are more personal and makes me know him better. Growing up in California, only 1 hour away from Malibu, Andrew has a close friend who lives close to him. And like the first name is something I forgot about it. They went to the same high school, no, they went to the same elementary school and middle school together. They often go to each other's house and spend the afternoon playing video games together. They also share the same interests of mountain biking. And they also started a mountain biking club in their high school. Andrew's brothers are also close friends with them. Joey, who is turning 6, and Adam, who is turning 8. Having this age gap, they have been providing Andrew with many useful tips and guided him in various ways. When they have time, they also play sports together and go traveling together. Once Andrew and his family were on a house boating trip, and they've also invited Austin with them. It was all nice and pleasant, and everyone enjoying themselves until a storm comes one night. So the anchor could not hold the boat, and before everyone can get on the boat, it got blown away by the wind. So Austin and Adam were stranded on the side of the lake until the next morning when they pulled the anchors back. When they pulled the anchors up again. So, sometimes we will always ignore those precious moments we have spent with our family and friends. Talking to Andrew reminds me of those moments I spent with them. Those memories might not always be happy, or we might not always think it as a big deal at that time. But when we think of those memories years later, we'll find out that it's those memories that support us to hold on to our dreams and will give us confidence and power to keep on moving.